The Palace of Versailles shall be the heart of our kingdom, with gardens of exquisite and matchless beauty. Heaven shall be here.
Are you a believer in order?
Order?
Over landscape?
Well, I admire it.
This abundance of chaos, this is your Eden?
My search for it.
You're inviting new ideas into the gardens. Why?
Welcome to Versailles.
This project, is it worthy of us?
She's very clever at what she does, I think.
Why me?
I watched you in my garden.
I was curious.
I've been issued an invitation to the Louvre.
You see how they look at you?
Give me a kiss instantly, or I shall take grave offense.
I am no one. What could the interest be?
You are no one where everybody is someone.
What is a woman of such restrained sophistication doing with André here? I speak from the opposite end of the fashion scale. I like it about myself. Answer, madame. Stop me talking.
Your Majesty.
A light, honest scent. Some of the roses seem faded and overblown.
That fate awaits all roses, sire.
Walk with me.
Your wife does not accompany you ever?
No.
She's very popular.
She dictates how we live now.
There is someone you love?
He is the most complete person I know.
You look beautiful.
Are you flattering me?
Is that wrong?
You're with that woman. A builder.
I'm a builder, madame.
So be it.
We can flatter the garden.
Do it. Although the elements may treat us cruelly, in the end, we have only our instincts. Patience, care, and a little warmth from the sun are our best hope.